Remote access allows Bitrise users to connect to their builds virtual machines via SSH or a screen share app. A failed build can be rebuilt with remote access to make troubleshooting a lot easier, for example if the build logs don't provide enough information about an error. There are two ways to access the build machine. SSH. This is available for both Linux or Docker-based and macOS machines. Screen share. This is only available for macOS machines. You can use any VNC screen share client to access the machine this way. With either method, you can access the build machine remotely during the build and for 10 minutes after the build is finished. Open your app on Bitrise and go to the build page. Click the Rebuild with Remote Access option. Click Remote Access Instructions. If you built your own app on a macOS machine, on one of our Xcode stacks, then you will see both the SSH and the screen share options here. If you built your app on a Linux machine, only the SSH option will be present. Either way, you need the proper credentials to access the build machine. You can see those on the Remote Access Instructions page. So let's try the SSH method first. That is available regardless of the stack type. All you need to do is paste the SSH command and then the password. You can find both on the screen to a command line interface. For example, the terminal app on a macOS machine. If everything goes well, you can access the build machine right after providing the password. Screen share isn't any more complicated either. You just need to open a VNC screen share client and then provide the address, username, and the password that you see under the screen share options. That's it! You have full access to the machine. As long as the build is running and for 10 additional minutes once it's finished, you can directly access your files, look around in directories, and run commands on the build machine. When you're done, you can simply close the command line interface or the screen share app. And that's it! If you need some more tips on troubleshooting your Bitrise builds, check out our documentation. And if you found this video useful, give us a like!